The United Chamber of Commerce gathered to honor the Corpus Christi military community at the Ortiz Center today. Military members were greeted by Texas Land Commissioner George P. Bush. The salute to military event was sponsored by Valero and an opportunity to build a stronger military community in South Texas. Business leaders, elected officials, and service members gathered for the salute and were able to enjoy a meal together. Now let's check back in with Dale for a look at